any YouTube channel, if you are showing for views and minutes, both are not same. So every video, we can open for a video manager. First, you can see, I'm showing for views, I'm showing for minutes. You can tell me that both are same or not. So this video watching for 17 views. How many? 17 views. In 17 views, this video will be 6 minutes 54 seconds. But how many views? 17 views. I'll show the report. Go to view analytics, classic. Just simple. In a video, right side they're showing for like, dislike button is there. Just click the button, they go to where? Your video analytics. In this video analytics, you can check for everything will be here for your particular your options. Just back. Here. How many views? 20. How many watch time? 50 minutes. 20 into 6. 20 into 6, 120 minutes. But how many minutes are watching these minutes? Only 50 minutes. So your views and minutes are not same. And this video, how many subscribers will be gained? Estimation revenue, nothing is there. No subscriber and no. What are the video we can getting for subscriber? Everything we can give by video analytics. I'll go for old videos. Simple, every video they can option is for analytics is there. You can check for analytics. Simple, I can go for whole video for after 5 days or 6 days. Any video they give information, views, minutes, subscriber and revenue. They give four information. Every video they will show views, minutes, subscriber and revenue earnings. So select it. Views, 101 minutes, 0 subscriber, $0.51. Is it clear? These are all your particular option. Why? This video will be only for 8 minutes, 30 seconds. This is clear? Every video what is showing for 54 views, 101 minutes. 54 video views, nothing but 8 minutes. How much they will be go reaching for more? Are they reaching only for 101 minutes? So we can open your calculator. 54 views into 8 minutes. 432 minutes you have to watch. But how many you can watch in for? 101. And reach. Impression. Impression click to rate. Views and the unique views. 54 watching for views. Unique views are 46. Engagement. Watch time 101. Average view duration 1 minute 52 seconds. Audience. Unique viewers, average view per view, no subscriber. These are revenue. So clear? So this is all very important in particular checking for. Views and minutes both are not same. They will be count, view will nothing but they will click also view. But when you're watching for your minutes, they will count all the minutes. You're watching for 5 seconds, 6 seconds, they will finally count the your average minutes. So clear? Any interview question, you're asking for view and minute, both are same or not? Is it not same? View nothing but when you click open and close is a view. But when we can watch the particular seconds, the based on they consider by your timings of the minutes. Is clear? This is a very, very important on your YouTube channel.